I've got this Marco Polo app, and you can do all sorts of cool things like change the way you look and do all funky stuff like that. But it also has this other feature where you can make the voice change, and you can
Make yourself sound super sexy and macho.
or like a robot, you will obey, exterminate, or you can
have a helium voice like this. So this is the helium voice, and what I wondered is, does it sound like real helium?
So I'm going to do an experiment. That's what it sounded like, helium voice. This is
So this is actual helium, and that's what the voice sounds like with actual helium. And now I have to wait for this to go. Come on, helium, out you go, out you go. Whoo. There we are. Okay, so now I've got normal voice. And now what does it sound like with the helium voice? So this is the app's helium voice. Do they sound the same or do they sound different? Then I thought to myself, what about, does the helium voice affect the digital helium voice? Can you get like helium squared? So helium whilst on the helium feature. So this is what helium is like on helium digital. It's like real helium digital helium. Is it helium squared or different? I don't know. Anyway, I just thought I'd do that experiment. So